Launch Blender. Open the scene. This is a Rigify Meta rig. Generate rig from the Meta rig. Hide the Meta rig. Enable in front. Select both the zebra and the rig. Bind the zebra to the rig. Switch to pose mode. We only use forward kinematics in this tutorial, so we turn off inverse kinematic. But you can use either forward kinematics or inverse kinematics in your own projects. Switch to object mode. We have a walk cycle animation for horse. Now, we retarget the animation to the Rigify rig. Select the source rig. Select the target rig. Build bones mapping automatically. Most bones are not recognized. Load the preset bone mapping I had fixed one by one. Auto-scale the animation. Start to retarget. Done. Hide the walk cycle animation. Test the retargeting result. No problem. Select both the zebra and the rig. Export the 3D model. Enable selected objects, EMD media, and Rigify armature, then export it. Select both the zebra and the rig. Export the 3D model again. We change file type to Collada, for Godot engine can only import this type correctly. Switch to Unity Editor. Drag the exported 3D model into Unity Editor. Extract textures. Enable loop time for animation. Drag the 3D model to the scene. Rotate the 3D model. Add animation. Test the animation. No problem. Switch to Unreal Editor. Import the 3D model into Unreal Editor. Drag the 3D model to the scene. Rotate the 3D model. Test the animation. No problem. Switch to Godot Editor. We need to copy the 3D model and the textures manually to the project's directory. Go back to Godot Editor. Double-click the 3D model to create a new instance scene. We add a directional light to the scene. Set up the animation. Enable animation looping. Test the animation. No problem.